So hello guys, today I will show you how can you root your Android device in easy way. So you have to download this KingRoot app, and I will give you the link, download link in the description. So now I will show you how it works. So first of all, I'll show you with my phone. My phone is not rooted, so now I'll show you. Okay, so open KingRoot, try it. Okay, so try root. It's too easy to root in one tap. It's one tap root. Here you can see root successful. I'll show you by root checker. Open it. Verify it again. Root checker. Congratulations, your root SSH is properly installed on this device. So here you can see you can root your device in one just by one tap. Thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe my channel.